Hey there, Hector. My name's John. I knew Arthur, Alden's friend. I'm another, discouraged man.
Yes, say no more. I've got something here you might be interested in. I really think you'll want to take a look at this.
What do you got for me this time, Hector?
Coach heading to Appleseed Timber. Supposed to be a lot of guns. Might want to catch them off guard.
Okay. Thanks.
Have you seen my dog? I've been looking everywhere for her. She's been gone for hours. Can you help me find her? Please?
Sure. I'll keep an eye out.
I appreciate it, mister. I surely do. Hungry by now. She's a foxhound. You know,
what?
I live in a house on the edge of town. Thank you, mister.
Kitty.
So, yeah.
Hey there, cat.
I know.
Hey there, friend.
Hello,
cat.
How
can I help you?
What are you waiting for?
In the land of the blind, the one-eyed king is in charge. I want you to remember that.
Excuse me.
Life is
blink. How do you do?
Hello. How do you do?
And eternity isn't a blink.
Hello,
it's a lot
Fellers?
Of blinks.
Hello.
That's
Hello,
why my father called it blinking eternity. And he converted many people. Desperate for eternity, let me kill myself. exploding with joy. And you can too. Literally explode.
Hello there.
Because with everything I know, I am literally the happiest man alive.
Come here, girl. Come on.
I blew up on the barkeep the other day.
Here's a philosophical point, and it's quite an important one. Blessed are the widowmakers, for they shall make widows and speak
so
in the
good
tongue
to see you,
of
girl.
Angels.
Oh,
I think.
Thank you, mister. We ain't never spent a night apart. She's
it's
the closest thing to a family
to
I got left.
Joy
I'm glad
me.
I could help.
Reverend
you take care
Peter
of her now.
Father Ingham, as I will lead you to paradise. Where
not
we
bad.
Can spend eternity together.
Move your ass!
No trouble.
You're an odd, odd fella.